Hello everybody. So today I have a very interesting review, I believe. So this is about a new brand that I have not tried before in the past, and it's called Be Creative Makeup. To my knowledge, this is a brand from Belgium and it's exclusively sold at the IC Paris XL stores. I think it's a brand from these stores, but it's also available currently at Marionnaud here in Switzerland. So I have read a lot of reviews and a lot of really cool stuff about this brand on a local blog, the Kiss and Makeup blog. I will have the link down below. So it's a really beautiful blog, a tons of reviews, a tons of posts every day nearly. She's blogging and I have never met her, but she looks like a really cool girl and does some really beautiful makeup looks. And every time she sold one of these Be Creative makeup stuff, I thought, I really need to try some of these. They look really nice. And the price is quite okay for Switzerland especially. And then I was shopping around and I was checking the Christmas packages at Marionnaud and I saw this. And this is a Be Creative blockbuster box. So it comes, I will just take the plastic off because it's quite mirrory and it makes it very shiny. And here it explains all the products that it contains, see? So you can say that it has a huge selection of products and in very good price, because I only paid 59 francs for this, and I calculated the prices and the worth of the products included here on around more than 110 francs, maybe 120. So I think it's a really, really good deal, and it's also a really excellent way for me to try out many different products from this new brand. So this is the box, it comes like that. I actually really like the box. It comes like that, and I will even try to take this out if possible and use. It's a really, really nice, well-made box. I think this could be an excellent gift for someone, and I will try going through the products. I have tried out a few of them, so this is not only an unboxing, but it's also a review, but I have not tried every single product, so I cannot talk to you about everything. So first thing, and the most colorful one in, and it's the one that I have not tried yet, it is this Be Creative nail polish. So this comes in the color Fiesta, and it's a very bright color. It's a this hot pink shade. Everything comes completely sealed with stickers, and I really want to see the brass of this. I have not yet. Oh, it comes with this. I really like the ones that come with this cup, and then it's even easier to use it. It has a classic brass, not very wide. I like the shade quite a lot. It's not a very wintery or Christmas shade, but I have seen some very beautiful colors that I want to try, and I will definitely check more shades. And I cannot tell you how it applies and how long it lasts. I just can tell you that I find that the bottle is quite nice, and this contains 9 ml of product. Next, I have maybe one of my really favorite products in the box, and this is the La Supreme Volume Mascara. It comes in this box. The packaging is quite adult and elegant and quite minimalistic. So this is the tube. I have used it for many days in a row since I opened it. I really, really like it. It comes in black and it contains 12 ml of product, which is actually quite a lot. And this is the brass. This is the volume mascara. They have a few. I love this brass. This brass reminds me a lot of the Doll Eye from Lancome, but it's even bigger in the base. And if you want to see a quick result of only one coat of this mascara, I have it on today, and it's really, really volumizing. think it's just an amazing product. Next, I have two pencils here that I have not tried yet. And one, it's an eye pencil, and it is in the shade black. It's one of these classical pencils that you have to sharpen. It's a nice black, quite smooth, and what it's very interesting is that it comes with a smudger on the end, and you can really smudge it up, and that's really good for a smoky eye before it sets. This is really nice. I think it's not a necessary thing, but it makes it quite a luxurious looking product, and it is an add-on. And the same way the lip pencil that I have in the shade pink, it comes like that. It's double-ended also, and it comes with the actual product, which is a dark pink, a bit of a reddish actually shade. And on the other side, it has a lip pencil, which I find very nice. First of all, you can smash the lip pencil if you want to use it as a lipstick, but also you can use it to apply your lipstick if you want. And it's actually really cool, and I like it even more than the smudger. I have never seen that again. The smudger is something that I have seen. I find it really nice to always carry with you a lip brush like that, and you can use it for the application of your lipstick after you put on your lip pencil. I really like it a lot. And I will continue with lip products, and I have a lip gloss and a lipstick. This is the Lisius Lips Intense Gloss. It comes like that, and I have the Nirvana shade, and it's a very beautiful orangey shimmery shade. It has 5.5 ml of product. It looks like that, and it is very shiny. It has an enormous amount of shimmer. It is this light orange shade. I'm not a lip gloss fan. I don't know if I would ever wear this alone, but I can imagine this together with a few of my orange shade lipsticks, and I think it will make them look so juicy and nice. And a product that I liked a lot is these intense lipsticks. I have the shade Happy. I like the packaging a lot. It looks really minimal, very classic. And it comes like that. This is the shade. I love the shade. It's not maybe the more wintery shade, but I don't know if I have exactly something like that. I really love it. I don't know. It looks more hot pink than it is in the camera, but it's actually a pink coral shade. They last quite long while being amazingly moisturizing. So they're very creamy, very easy to apply. They don't feather very easy, but it would be nice to use them with a lip pencil if you want. And I actually really, really like this shade. I am really in love with it, and I want to use and try out more lipsticks from this line. We'll continue with the blush, and this is in the shade Delight. It has 3 grams of product. Actually, I need to check because it says here that it's 3.5, and on the box it says also 3.5, but on the blush it says 3. And as I said, the shade is Delight. The packaging looks like that, and it's a very beautiful coral shade. It has a lot of shimmer. It's one of these that they make your face really glowy. It is the ones that reminds a bit NARS Orgasm, so it's in that orgasm family. I have quite a lot of blushes that they look like that. This is not one of the more shimmery or glittery ones. I think it's quite beautiful on the cheeks, and it can give a really glow effect, and you can use it without using a highlighter and still not being very glittery, and you don't need to worry too much of being heavy-handed, but it's still quite pigmented, and it gives a very, very beautiful shade of color here. And next I have a single eyeshadow. This is Bewitched. It's number 24, and it's a very, very beautiful eyeshadow. I mean, the shimmer in it, it's amazing. It comes like that. It has 2.5 grams of product. you can see it's quite neutral. I can see it together with a lot of looks, and it's just a great pigmentation, really. For the end, I left a palette, which is actually not a product that I could find in the permanent line. So I don't think that this palette is available. All the other stuff are available to buy it separately, because all the palettes I have seen from Be Creative, they come in a square box like that, and they're like quattro eyeshadow palettes. They have four shadows, and this is called Magnetic Eyes number 3, and I will check to see if the shades that are in this palette are available as minis or in one of these quattro palettes. It's not really matte like all the other packaging. I don't know if it is an older packaging, and it has three eyeshadows. I don't think that they have names, at least not here. The only thing that it says is that it's the Magnetic Eye number 3. And I can also not find any names here on the description. It comes with a brush that it is not this sponge applicator. I mean, I don't really like this kind of applicators, but at least this is an actual brush applicator. And it comes with a mirror and this beautiful, beautiful shade. At least it says here that the size is 1.8 grams. Which I actually think it's quite good. It's a bit more than the half of their full-size eyeshadow. So it is quite neutral. The highlighting shade, I will swatch it together with the single shadow, the Bewitched one. You can see that it's a bit more... Can you see it? Here is the Bewitched and here is the new one. It's a bit more goldeny, very, very shimmery, maybe even more shimmery than the other one. They're all satin and shimmery shades. This is the brown one, amazing pigmentation. I don't even have a lot of space to swatch. And then I will swatch this olive green one. I am in love with this shade. I love the eyeshadow so much. They stay put for a really long amount of time. I have used them to do my makeup for a few days in a row to try out this product. I have tried the shadows, the mascara, the blush, the lipstick, the lip gloss. I have actually tried everything but the nail polish and the pencils. And I was really, really amazed by the quality of these products, and especially for their price. I mean, the price for the box is just great. A really, really good deal, certainly, because you just give almost half of the money that you would have to give to buy all these products. And it's a great opportunity to try out this one. So if you live in a country where Be Creative makeup is available, I would definitely tell you to check this kit out, and if not, just check some of the products that you think that you are more attracted to. I definitely want to try out more, and not only more shades of this product, but also I want to try one of the foundations, because they look really interesting, and I am kind of a foundation junkie. This last year I have realized, and I really enjoy trying more and more foundations. And I think that's all I have to say about this. I really, really like the products of this brand. I am really a fan, and I will have all the information that I can find down below. And that's it for today's video. If you liked it, please thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. If you have experience with this product, if you have a favorite, if you have any recommendations, a beautiful lipstick shade that you think that I will definitely need to try, or a nail polish or a blush or anything, just leave the comments down below, and we will talk soon in another video. Bye bye.